are you? You bitch! Where the fuck are you?
What? Wait, what? Oh, it's in this room, isn't it?
Of course, it's in the room with the spooky ghost child. Where are you?
Wouldn't that be funny?
Ava, you got him away from the freaking fingerprint.
Ava!
Oh, I'm sorry.
Bad. Open the door right as he opens.
Oh, I heard a door open.
Where are you?
You're my fort. I can read.
I hear singing.
What?
I heard singing just now. I just heard singing.
Okay, so EMF 4?
How old are you?
Yeah.
Oh, guys, I found it. It's in this closet over here.
Coming.
Oh, good times.
It's in here.
Are you here?
EMF 5!
Oh, EMF 5? It's Banshee or Revenant.
Oh, why is it always the Revenant?
Of fucking course it's one of the Revenants.
I'm gonna bring salty salt.
Ah, salty salt.
They're gonna bring what my heart is made of.
Yes, pure salt.
We don't even know where it spawns. Never mind.
Oh my!
Bring that crucifix out of the closet. Fuck that shit! I don't even know where it spawns!
I need to get a picture of the ghost in time.
Fuck!
Oh no!
Ooh, flickering lights.
Hey, guys, come back.
What?
Swear to God, I saw freaking tents.
Freezy temperatures.
I love I can hear you two from far away. Oh, hey guys, I found a Ouija board.
Oh no, Ava, no! Don't do it! No! Ava, don't do it! No! Don't do it! Don't do it!
Whatever do you mean?
I don't! I hear you giggling!
Ava, don't do it! Betty,
I'm not sure if you can hear, but I just hear Ava giggling in my left ear.
Stop it, you're trying to get us killed!
That's my job!
now we gotta wait for a tent. Ava! Why did you bring that in here? Ava! Are you going to try to bring the Ouija board? You dropped the Ouija board back into the...
Ava, I swear to God!
You won't do anything! Oh fuck!
Guys! They took a picture of the Ouija board and they gave us 3 stars!
I just heard it breathe next to me. What are you talking about?
What the fuck are you talking about? It croaked in my fucking ear!
Oh fuck.
Lovely. Well, I think after you did that, it croaked and hissed in my ear. So.
But it's in the truck! How is that possible?
I told you they probably summoned it with that thing. We need to burn it!
Oh, fun. I turned off the master. You know what, guys? I got something to play for you guys. To keep our sanity straight. Make you feel better, guys?
Sure. If it makes you sleep at night, sure. This ghost is a pussy ass bitch! It won't do shit! It won't do fucking shit! This ghost is.
I ain't afraid of no ghost.
The Garcias and Martinez do better than this. Come on.
Are you trying to piss it off?
Yes. Yes. This goose is so fucking lame.
My
rather...
index finger is sort of holding down my mouse button.
Why are you?
Okay, just don't hold down the locker.
She crawling on all fours?
Yes,
she
was.
Guys, get the fuck out of there! Come on!
Oh, look at that. Did it just eat a stuffed animal?
No, I did that.
Wait, where's Ian?
Hurry! You're taking this stuff.
Wait, was it the ring girl?
Yes.
It was the ring girl, according to.
Was she crawling
on
all
fours? Oh, God! Lord.
Yeah, let's get out. Hold on. Everybody have a bench.
Ava, why do you have a Ouija board?
Because they don't fucking need it.
If it's a Garcia, I swear to God.
Don't you fucking jinx it.
Hi, my name is what? My name is
Jackson Carter.
My name is Jackson Carter, and I did murder my family. Not just the better ones, but the bigger ones too.
Well, you didn't kill this bigger one. You missed one.
Let's not forget the keys this time, because Pi and I didn't forget that last night.
How old are you?
Something. In a neighborhood.
Are you gonna fucking answer me, you piece of shit?
Ava, stop trying to taunt it.
It can kiss my ass.
Oh, now I know where the door sound came from. It might be in this kid's room. Because I did not open this closet.
Are you here?
Child.
I heard a footstep.
You were a mistake.
Where are you?
Are you here?
Here.
Where are you?
Oh, jeez! Oh, I got a picture!
Oh, fuck, I see him through the window. Oh, damn, he ugly.
I took a picture of him. Oh, jeez.
He did.
Okay.
I got UV, and I got the Chrissy. Ooh,
that's
lights.
Better.
Prince.
Give us a sign.
Silver.
Oh. I hear more footsteps. Got fingerprints and ghostwriting. It's either a spirit or a revenant or a haunt too.
Silver.
Why is it always the revenants?
Haunt too.
Yep. Okay. All right, guys.
Let's go fuck up our sanity.
All right, kiddies. I'm gonna stay here in the truck. So first things first, I'm going to set up some cameras around the house just so we can see what we're dealing with. I have the lowest sanity. It's probably after me, so I don't want to go back in there. I see Pi on the bed.
Doing a little. Pi, get out of there!
And here's one for you.
Oh my gosh, thank you.
I'm watching the cameras and stuff.
Okay, who was making the car alarm go off?
Not me.
Is Ava in there all alone?
Maybe.
Let's see. Haunted
this ghost is a pussy.
Hi, are you messing with the TV in there?
No, I'm not.
Then why is it on?
I don't know.
Yep, I see you guys hiding the lockers. So.
Yeah, there we go.
If you like to cut your tomatoes,
this ghost is a pussy-ass bitch. It won't do shit.
You smile.
I like to eat apples and tomatoes. I like to oats, open some bananas. I like to oots,
oh,
open some bananas.
Ah, oh, shit, I forgot to bring my sanity pills.
Oh, fun, it blew the fuse.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, you guys, you should be good. We got the objective done anyway, so let's get out.
Oh, it turned the fuse back on.
I did that.
Oh,
and then I hunt. I caused the hunting.
Alright, come on, you two.
It turned off the TV!
One kitty! Where is it? Oh no, I got him. Oh no, I'll get the camera. I'll go get the camera.
Look at his neck!
The ghost got him. Where's all the cameras?
Look at his neck!
Alright, I'm taking sanity pills just in case.
My neck is so fucked up. My neck's like clipping through my body. It's hilarious.
Great. All right, let's go.
Get the fuck out. Bye.
You idiot.
Dude, you never hesitate when you start leaving the house. Never.
I know. That was my mistake.
Doesn't say it's pube shampoo, so...
It doesn't need to say it's pube shampoo.
Then what would it be?
Did you know all of shampoo... It's called Champube.
Champube. For all you know, that whoever owns that shampoo can literally just shove it onto their part, for all you know.
I mean, probably not. Don't do that, because, like, there's stuff in shampoo that isn't really good for down there, but...
I know, but she doesn't know that.
I mean, especially for women, yeast infection, hello.
Yeah.
We're getting away with this. We're getting rid of this.
Yeah, let's not talk about that.
We're getting rid of this. Who keeps turning off the light?
Me.
Hey, Karumba, what's the EMF at? 3. Alright, let's get out. 5 degrees. 2 degrees, they're dropping.
Stiff as a board, light as a feather. Stiff as a board, light as a feather.
Oh, ghost box. If it's a wraith, then we're not doing the suicide mission.
No, fuck that. Are you here?
Is Bruno Mars gay?
Does Bruno Mars is gay? Am I gay? Am I insane?
Yes,
am I a pansexual?
Also, yes.
Are you here? Are you a Star Wars fan? Ever apply? My bad.
Yeah, it's in this hallway. It's in this hallway. Temperatures have dropped. It's in this hallway.
Yeet.
Alright,
Oh,
shit.
EMF 5?
EMF 5? Oh, shit.
For
Everybody should have heard what I said to, Silver and Spiker. It was hilarious.
What did you do?
I said, okay, just let everyone know. If you don't have time, get your ready for us to get fucked doggy style.
Aw. Y'all are all in here. You're scaring the kid. Come on. Don't smooch!
Die.
Footprints!
Ah, oh, shit.
Oh?
Oh! Yeah.
Got it.
Woo!
Hey, buddy!
Those are some big ass footprints.
I'm gonna get the other.
Ava, what are you doing?
that a one?
So fucking...
Not coming out.
No, Silver, you're clipping through the wall. I still see you. Do you see me?
Oh, it stopped hunting.
That means it should hunt at any minute.
This ghost won't do shit.
Is that a four?
This ghost won't do shit.
Ava, get back in the closet.
No. I dare it to come after me. Yes, mother.
One.
Yes, mother, how can I help you?
So, who's helping Anthony?
Yes?
Try on these shoes.
Uh-huh.
He was having a hard time getting the back up. So, we didn't have a shoehorn. So I said, okay, let me go and get the spoon. So I put the spoon in the back of the shoe.
Okay.
And look what I was doing. And I got the shoe on him. And now look at the spoon.
Oh gosh.
Now
it's
at a zero.
I think that ghost
eat. even relative.
It's a ladle.
It's a makeshift ladle. Bitch, come at us!
Come on, me!
I was trying to open the fucking door.
Nope.
It would have gotten objective, but you know what? Fuck it, let's just go.
Dude, that was too close.
Oh my god, too close for comfort.
That was a pucker shot.
I'm not even in the picture. I'm insulted.
I'm invisible holding a camera.
Ethan, are you the ghost? Are you Lyndon Jones?
I hit this purposely.
Yeah, I found it and we hit it.
Give me the Ouija.
Am I gay?
Ava!
No!
I remember this. I'll see you later.
No! Give him back!
Quick, throw it over
there!
No!
I was crying!
Give me the Ouija!
No!
Give me!
No! Why? No!
Give me the Ouija!
No, Will, what? No!
Give me!
Can't have this.
Give me the Ouija! I go cry now. I go cry.
The last time we used a Ouija board, you almost got us off kill.
Hey, it's not my fault. I asked a harmless question and they got mad at me.
Yeah, says the woman who said that they're.
Oi!
Guys, let's not forget the keys like idiots we were.
And this time I got my.
Are you right, kids? You know what I mean? I'm gonna take Ethan's part. I'm gonna bring you salt.
Cool, let's go upstairs.
Looks like the two buffoons are gonna be together once again.
Yes,
you
and Shaggy are together.
Oh.
Okay, Ian, get your camera ready. We're gonna taunt it, and then we're gonna make sure that it can appear to us. Robert Smith! Can you show yourselves? We love you! Robert Smith!
Suck my dick!
Robert Smith!
Robert Smith! We love you!
Are you gay?
Robert Smith, do you prefer
Smith?
Oh my.
That's a new one. Alright, we gotta check the camera real
quick. That's a new one.
Or do you prefer both?
Do you prefer anal?
Or vaginal?
Or oral?
It's just this.
Are you from Alabama?
Oh gosh.
Sweet home, Alabama! Here.
All we have so far is a joke.
Guys, let's talk it again. Robert Smith!
Robert Smith! Robert!
Roberto Smith!
It might be an EMF 5, guys, because it's at EMF 4.
It's a
urine. Maybe. Let's get out. I did not do that.
It's a urine, guys.
Alright then.
I was gonna say Nani? I am!
No. What are you doing? Stop it! There we go.
I thought we were.
Jesus Christ!
What?
No! We were gonna do a suicide mission first!
All ready to leave. I didn't know y'all wanted to do a suicide mission. It actually blew out the fuse this time.
Oh, hey guys, you got the form objective!
No one went AFK.
Yeah, I know. Oh no, that means it's gonna be stuck in there. Hey, I see your flesh gun in there. Oh. I see your flashlight. Go hide. What are you doing?
That was me.
Am I looking at Ava? That's Ava right
right there. She was poking her head out.
GPS satellites. Omen drone. Fucking laser sights.
Hey guys, what was the lowest temperature you got down here?
None of us have.
I heard a door open.
I said the door.
Oh, 11. 11 in this area. I saw the first one. Second.
Oh.
Yeah, it's in here. No ghost orbs. I don't think this is a ghost orb. It's a ghost.
Okay.
Wait, is Ethan and they're all alone?
Oh shit!
Spider!
Oh my god!
Spider! Bad! Bad!
What?
You went in there by yourself! This ghost responsible people are alone!
I did that on purpose.
Do not freaking zing, dude. Yeah, like right over here, I see my breath. So freezing temps.
Okay, so this is where I see my Ouija board.
We don't have any sanity pills though. That's the only problem.
I only have one left. Who is worthy enough? Mine.
Who is worthy?
Me.
Who is worthy
me.
For this?
Me.
No. Me. You almost doomed us with the Ouija board.
But I didn't use it this time.
Didn't even use it, but okay.
But still, we still don't trust it. Remember our rule, we don't trust Ava with the Ouija board.
Give it over. Hand it over.
Just mother.
Hand it over.
Mother, give me the drugs. Mother, give me the drugs.
Hand it over. Hand it over.
I knew you're getting a drug addicts.
Hand it over.
But mother.
No.
But mother?
Flickering light!
Yeah? I'm kind of in the middle of a game. Yeah?
All I hear is Ava singing.
You can't call yourself a baby boomer if you never detonated a baby.
Alright guys, get out. It was a guy with
Ava's still AFK.
Wait, what?
Ava's still AFK. She has to help her mom.
Ava's AFK.
Oh, let me get this guy in the house then.
Oh shit. Oh fuck me. Bloody hell.
Oh, this is not good.
Bloody hell. Ava, we need you. We need to get out of here. We're going to fucking die. It wants us dead.
This thing is angry. Oh my god.
That was hunt number 4.
Get out! Oh my god, get out!
We can't leave without Ava, though. That's the thing.
Screw Ava. Screw her.
That was like hut number 5 and I got him. She just had to go AFK at the worst time.
Yeah,
why?
Yeah, screw you, Ava. Fuck
this. I wanted to give her my sanity pills, but no. Okay, look what it's doing.
Oh, I didn't see
and it stopped hunting.
Ava, come back to us.
She's somehow still alive. She's somehow still alive.
I'm surprised she wasn't the first one to die.
I know.
I mean,
this is so stupid.
Oh, it started hunting again.
Hi.
Look, it's gliding and everything. Do you see it?
Yeah, I see it. Thank God it's not a wraith.
It's gliding. I can't believe Ian's dead.
Because of Ava.
Damn it, Ava! Look, it's gliding and everything. It's the guy with the butcher knife. And it keeps avoiding her somehow.
Yeah, it found Ian. I think this
Ava, come back to us! You're taking too long! It's Ian's dead!
Oh, he dropped off the call.
Okay, Ian, throw the Hulk twice if you are here. Okay, I'll say that. That'll be your main line of communication here.
Okay, I'll take that.
Again?
I lost how many counts. I legit lost count, like how many times it has hunted already. At this point, Ava's gonna die if we don't do something. How is Ava not dead?
Ava, where are you?
How is she not dead? That's my question.
I don't know!
We're stuck on this map! We're dead meat. We cannot get out of here without Ava. Oh, it's hunting again.
Are you... the fuck?
Alright, let's see what it's doing. Oh, there it is!
Same path.
At this point, this is starting to get pretty old. Oh my god, it's... How is she not dead yet? That's the question! And what's taking her so long? This ghost is angry! And I saw Ian throwing the cloak. Are you trying to communicate with us, Ian? Okay. I think this is a little bit of a charade here. So, we're basically communicating with Ian, with a cult.
I mean...
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hard to hunting again.
What the fuck?
Fun. So, you think Ava should be back already?
You would think, but...
The amount of throws, I don't know what you mean. So I'm gonna throw this glow stick down right here. And this thermo right here. Glow sticks for yet. Oh! Is that Ava trying to communicate with us?
No, that's me.
Alright, so anyway. Glow stick for yes and thermo for no, because I think that'll be a lot more easier. What do you think?
Throw the cloak at the glow stick if you think it's
good.
Yeah.
Oh, it's hunting again! I lost how many times it has hunted.
I don't see it on
Where cams. Is she?
I don't see it on cams anymore. What the heck?
Ghost is Angie!
I know, this is Angie. It's the cursed Ang plushie.
She has doomed us all! Alrighty.
Ava, come in, Ava. No, 43 seconds have passed. Now 46, 47, 48, 49. I'm surprised that she's not dead yet. What the heck?
Never mind.
56 freaking seconds. That's the grace period from the looks of it. 9, 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 60
minutes and everything so far. It looks like the hunting
starts like at every minute. Yep, it starts at every minute, as I thought.
That's,
Ethan.
Yeah?
How is she not dead yet?
Has she been protected by the crucifix?
Good question. I ain't answering it.
Hey, Ian! Do you think Ava was protected by the crucifix? Glow stick for yes, thermo for...
Yes.
Okay, I'll take that yes right there. But... how about this? This'll be the word... But, like, however...
Yeah, no. Why didn't you put salt down for, in the middle for, I've seen more terrifying.
Oh gosh. What the fuck happened to Nobles?
Kilo underscore Charlie 7 said I drew another Lyra.
Okay.
Smiling face with hearts.
So, Ian, how do you think Ava's not dead yet? Glow stick for I don't know. Thermo says I have a theory, and salt is, I don't know, maybe it's the power of salt. Okay.
Okay. I come back and, Nobles-
Ava! You're finally back!
So-
That thing has hunted so many times! And Ian died because of it! Look, we're communicating him via Hulk. Aren't I right, Ian? Glow stick for yes, thermo for no. What? See?
I am so sorry,
You've
I took-
You've been gone for so long!
I had dishes to take care of, okay?
It was a guy with a butcher knife, and I'm surprised that he did not kill you while you were away.
I was in the same closet that he killed Noble in.
Alright guys, look, how many
y'all they even bother?
I'm so sorry, I took so long.
That was 14.
I'm surprised that the ghost did not kill you. Oh my god.
I was really loud enough for that.
I think I'm done with Phasmos right now. After I fucking died thanks to Ava.
Okay, in my defense, y'all could have left me in there by myself to die. To end the whole game. Y'all didn't think of that, now did you?
Fuck yourself.
Dude, the ghost didn't even try to kill you.
It fucking killed me, Ava! Thanks a lot, you left your flashlight on and I fucking died thanks to you.
Okay, the question is...
I'm more salty than Ethan.
Are you sure about that?